game called Family Dinner. And what it is we have three family members, and they're going to be enjoying a nice meal. They're going to have a guest. And the guest does not know their family secret. And their guest is Brian Pompon Ponton, and he's going to go out right now. So let's say hi to Brian. And then this is our cute little family. Right? And so what I need is the suggestion is their secret. What's their big family?
They're hoarders! Hoarders!
I'm a part of San Diego!
Okay, we're gonna do that one.
Please hide Carmen San Diego.
You are hot. give him your phone, and you'll get it back at the end of the show. We should read your text. You guys want to know what it really says?
Yeah.
I'm not going to read it. So fuck you guys. It said that she likes it in the back. So your family secret is that... Would you want me reading your texts? Be nice, you guys, to our friend. They're hiding Carmen. You're hiding Carmen San Diego. What's your secret?
It's in our house.
You're just hiding Carmen San Diego.
She can be at.
So everybody, if you want to see this fucking game, make some noise.
Celery or the carrots or anything?
Nom nom, you go, thank you.
You know, just because they said that the marble was like a cutting board doesn't mean you have to use the whole all the marble.
Oh shit!
You can use a portion. Board. That's where we cut all these cucumbers.
And the carrot?
Yeah, and the carrot.
That's really convenient.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Farmers.
we got the carrots from Spain and the cucumbers from Brazil. We travel a lot.
For my next birthday, my dad's promised me to take me to San Diego.
Boom! Boom, baby.
The zoo's there. Lots of stuff.
Yeah. So I really enjoyed your the panda farm out back.
Yeah, I just came from target practice. You look good.
Fast. I'm missing my favorite opera, Carmen.
Oh, is that on tonight?
And could you tell Carmen San Diego that you're holding hostage to shut the fuck up?